to Mary, August Queen of Heaven, Sovereign Mistress of the Angels, Thou who from the beginning hast received from God the power and mission, to crush the head of Satan, we humbly beseech Thee to send Thy holy legions, that, under Thy command, and by Thy power, they may pursue the evil spirits, encounter them on every side, resist their bold attacks and drive them hence into the abyss of eternal woe. Amen.